Yo. Shout to everybody who's been on this trip with me. You don't have to agree, but if you feel like me, someone get this Aryan a sheet. Time to bury him, so tell him to prepare to get impeached. Everybody on your feet. This is where terrorism and heroism meet. Square off in the street. This chump barely even sleeps. All he does is watch Fox News like a parrot and repeats. While he looks like a canary with a beak. Why you think he banned transgenders from the military with a tweet? He's trying to divide us, this shit's like a cult. But like Johnny, he'll only unite us. Cause nothing inside us drives us like this fight does. Similar to when two cars collide. Cause our spirits crush and this spot's a tight one. But here the jaws of life come to pull us from the wreckage. That's what we get pride from when we can't from our stars and stripes. Cause this type of pickle that we're in's hard to deal. But there's always tomorrow still if we start from scratch. Like a scab, get the scars to heal and band together for Charlottesville and for Heather. Fallen heroes, fill his wall with murals. Nevada, get up, hit the damn resetter. Let's start from zero. This is our renewal. Spray tan, get rid of, get a brand new better America. And here's to where it all
began. There's no place like home.
Didn't wanna piss your base off, did ya? Can't denounce the Klan cause they play golf with ya. You stay on Twitter, way to get your hate off, Nazi. I do not see a way y'all differ. And all you got are race cards, bigot, the swastika with your name carved in it. Should be your trademark, cause hate's all you played off. And you just licked the plate off, so I guess it pays to feed off of chaos. So basically you ate off Hitler. But you ain't ruining our country, punk. Or taking our pride from us, you won't define us. Cause like a dictionary, things are looking up so much. Got a sprained neck, know we will rise up against this train wreck and take a stand. Even if it means sitting when they raise the flag to sing the Star Spangled Banner. This man just praised the statue of General Lee, cause he generally hates the black people, degrades Hispanics. Take it back to the shady national convention, which I would've spit on it before I went to shake his hand at the event. Or maybe had the wherewithal to know that he was gonna try to tear apart our sacred land we cherish and stand for. So hands in the air, let's tear it for the start of a brand new America. Without him, then be proud of where we're from. And here's to where it all
began. There's no place like home. I won't give up. I won't give up on my home. That so many died for. You already know that I won't give up. I won't give up on my home. That so many died for. You already know. There's no place like home. No place like home. Wherever I go, no place like home.
There's no place like